My phone was locked. Connect it to the computer. You can press and hold the volume down button and power button to put it into recovery mode. Open iTunes on your computer. Follow the prompts to restore iPhone. If you have difficulty to use iTunes, take PassFab iPhone Unlocker as an alternative. Select Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. Click Start. If it did not detect your device, press and hold the volume down button and power button to put it into recovery mode. Download the firmware. Click Start Unlock. For a while, you can reset your iPhone. But if your Find My is enabled before, you will need the activation lock. Then open PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. You'll download the Jailbreak tool for you. Insert a USB to burn the Jailbreak tool in. Click Start. And confirm. Read the tutorial or scan the QR code to read it on another device. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot options. Select to boot from the USB. Press Start and Next. It will put your device into recovery mode. Follow the guide to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold the volume down button and the power button together. Release the power button, but keep holding the volume down button. Once your device is in DFU mode, it will start jailbreaking automatically. Now, restart the computer and open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start, Next. Press Start Remove button. Now you can bypass the activation lock.